Hello everyone, here it is a very short tutorial on how to solve an issue that may occur when you want to make your camera follow a path in a scene in Blender. You have created a path curve for your virtual camera, you have set the number of frames of the curve in the path animation section of its object data tab to cover all frames of the animation, you have positioned the camera at the first control point of the curve, and you have parented the camera to the curve using the follow path mode after pressing CTRL P. You can realize right now that something is off because the dashed line indicating the parenting relationship between the objects connects the camera to the control point at the other end of the curve, not to the one where the camera is placed on. Pressing play, here is the problem. The camera is indeed following the path given by the curve, over the correct number of frames, starting from where we positioned it, but in the opposite direction to what is desired. To solve this issue, select the curve, switch to Edit Mode, select all the control points, and use the Switch Direction operator, which you can access from the Toolbox or the Segments menu in the 3D view. Now, all we need to do is reposition the virtual camera correctly in the scene at the first frame and start the animation to observe the correct result. Curves indeed have an initial control point and a final one. Thus they have a direction, and an object parented to the curves will move following that direction. Therefore, simply reversing the direction with Switch Direction will solve the problem. Before saying goodbye, I remind you that, as it happens with most of my tutorials, the text version of this video tutorial is available for free download at the link provided in the description. I hope this very short tutorial has been helpful to you. See you soon!